Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo, Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha.
Dr. Sunil Kumar Hebbi's life, which motivated him to become a doctor. While driving on the busy road 7 years ago, Dr. Sunil Kumar Hebbi witnessed an accident and he was felt bleeding on the road without any medical attention. Unfortunately, no one came forward to help him. At this moment, he felt that being a doctor was his mortal responsibility to help him. And he had a first aid kit in his car and he provided him the necessary care. This incident had a deep impact on Dr. Sunil Kumar's life as he realized that there are many such people who need such mental attention and are getting the same at the right time. That is when he decided to dedicate his time towards the service of people who lack interest even the basis of health facilities. This motivated him to start the NGO and provide health care to people. From here, he started his journey. We would be really very proud to have a doctor like Sunil Kumar sir. That's awesome. Thank you, Rishwa, for briefing us about Sir Sunil Kumar Hebbi.